great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. And it's Chelsea today, and they face Southampton. This will be a chance to assess Chelsea.
Well, they're in a Euro League spot, Martin, aren't they? And they've just got to keep on doing the things that have got them into this position. Not always easy when the pressure's on at this stage.
Number 27, Andreas Christensen. Number 24, Gary Cahill. Number 7, N'Golo Kanté.
Well, Eden Hazard, definitely one of the biggest stars of the game for his country, Belgium, and he's done so well for his club, Alan.
Hasn't he just? So quick, so elusive, the real star of this team.
Number 18, Olivier Giroud. And number 10...
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Marcus Alonso starts with Eden Hazard on the flanks. In attack, Olivier Giroud starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Here's the Southampton team for you. Ryan Bertrand starts with Cedric Suarez in the fullback positions. Mario Lemina starts with Oriol Romeu in midfield. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Well, look at Stamford Bridge as it is now and take in the detail, because it might not be this for very much longer. Big plans in the pipeline to almost strip it bare and start again and make it much, much bigger.
Yeah, that's going to be some undertaking, especially in the part of London that it is. There's not much space, is there, to spare, but you'd hate for them to move away from here.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Referee satisfied everything's OK, and off we go. Dusan Tadic. It was good play until they got that challenge in. That's Azpilicueta. N'Golo Kanté. Cahill.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Good forward play from them. Put into the middle. Goes for it with a fist. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper? And the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
Mario Lemina. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Nathan Redmond. Cut off! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Corner now for Southampton. In goes the corner. Well, he's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. Comes in with a tackle. He's beaten his man. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Oriol Romeu. Nice interplay between the two of them. Redmond. Eden Hazard. It will be their throw. It's Ward-Prowse. A return ball. And that decision from the referee. That is a foul by Hazard. Only partially away from danger. And the keeper makes the save above his head, safely enough. That's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. In goes the corner. All peters out, rather, for them. Dusan Tadic. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Read the play well to intercept. Here's Cedric Suarez. That's very well cut out at an important time. There's good progress with this attack. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Dusan Tadic. Neatly intercepted. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Southampton's corner. Very, very quiet today, Eden Hazard.
Oh, he's barely had a sniff, has he? And I think you've got to give those defenders credit. They've got nice and tight. They've stopped him from turning. And it's all square here.
And in it goes. Well, that should be a penalty. It is! From the spot.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Well, it shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him having scored a goal. Really good team spirit.
Well, he's done the job.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Southampton in front.
Goal for Southampton.
Here's Willian. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Cross is blocked. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Dusan Tadic stepped in when needed in the first half. He's played well.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Put into the middle.
Goes for it with a fist. Had a crack.
Nathan Redmond.
Shot up. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Only partially away from danger. He scored from the spot.
Chelsea to start this second half, then. Could be dangerous. In quickly. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He can drift in and out of games, Dusan Tadic, but when he's on his game, you can understand why coaches love to have him in the lineup, and this coach is very pleased to have him here.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Corner's taken.
Defended well.
Cahill.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Getting forward well as a team now.
Oriol Romeu. Nice return pass. Chelsea attacking here.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
It's Ward-Prowse. Oriol Romeu.
Dusan Tadic. James Ward-Prowse. Bit of keep ball going on here.
We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. Eden Hazard. Now Fabregas. Marcos Alonso.
He screened the ball well there. And that decision from the referee, play on, means it's advantage Southampton here.
Marcos Alonso.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Hazard. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Here's Fabregas. Eden Hazard.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Alan, is this risky for Southampton? Just concentrating on defending.
Well, I think one of the strikers has been called to go back and help out with that defence. It's all hands to the pump now.
Gets his foot in there. Here's Lemina. Tadic. Mario Lemina. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
A chance!
Oh, charged down. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Conte. Here's Fabregas. The clock ticks on, and time is not the friend of Chelsea here.
No, and I think one or two players are aware of that. The manager on the sidelines urging them on, but doesn't look like they've got it in them today.
Oriol Romeu.
Mario Lemina.
Well, they can see out time like this, unless the opposition have become a bit more dynamic.
And they've guided through. Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90, one goal in it. Hazard.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Lovely ball from Giroud. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, amazing. They've equalised. Late on, it's level again. And what a great contest this is turning out to be. Right to the side of the goal. And nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time. Yeah, Antonio Conte was less than pleased, but a bit happier now, having seen his team equalise.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Chelsea, number 10,
Dusan Tadic. Olivier Giroud. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Well, Chelsea believe that in these closing moments they're good enough to get a win here.
Hazard. Build-up until that challenge. That's the end of regulation time with the scores level. Put into the middle.
Goes for it with a fist.
Nathan Redmond.
Shot up! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Only partially away from danger. He scored from the spot.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Lovely ball from Giroud. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye.
To be replaced by... 23.
Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now? Well, they're in a good position here. The return ball. Oriol Romeu. Supporting player alongside. James Ward-Prowse. Has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Chelsea fans, and blue is definitely their colour.
And they're in pretty good mood today. Certainly made a lot of noise.
Here's Fabregas. That's Philip Queta. Goes out wide again. Won it, has to clear it. And the referee's seen it. Handball.
Substitution for Chelsea.
It's Fabregas is the player who's giving way.
Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Timoro Akpoyoko.
Hazard. Conte. He's coming forward with some danger. And that decision from the referee, play on, means it's advantage Southampton here. 2 minutes of added time. It says on the board. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, there's another 15 minutes to come, the second half of extra time.
At
the end of half time in extra time, we're underway with the second period. Conte. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here's Cedric Suarez. And here they are on the attack. Conte. Shreds it through. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. I must say he's looking tired. They might have to take him off. Well, so far, even extra time hasn't been able to separate them. 5 minutes to go. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Shot on! Ross Barkley. We're coming towards the end of the game, and Chelsea still trying to win it.
Officials indicated there will be a minimum of 1 minute at any time.
Eden Hazard. Well, after all the action, we're going to go to penalties. And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. No nerves from him in this shootout. Slightly risky approach there with the stutter, but the goal stands. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And check in the run-up. Keeper makes the save. Put the penalty away. Very confident he was. It's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances.
his penalty.
Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten.
Well, the stutter was OK. Goal given. That's a good penalty, isn't it?
No, they've lost. Oh, there'll be no consoling him after that. He stepped up, he was brave, but just couldn't do the damage to his team.
Put into the middle.
Goes for it with a fist. Had a crack.
Nathan Redmond.
Shot on.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Only partially away from danger.
He scored from the spot.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Lovely ball from Giroud. The goalkeeper in the eye. No, they've lost.
Oh, there'll be no consoling him after that. He stepped up, he was brave, but just couldn't do the damage to his team.